New at 10 o'clock tonight, a Stratford man accused of shooting and killing a man over the weekend is behind bars on a $1.5 million bond. Stratford police arrested 24-year-old Brandon Ford Monday at his home. Police say he shot 27-year-old Andre Petway at Bridgeport around 7 o'clock Saturday night. Petway soon died at the hospital. Ford faced a judge this morning on several charges, including murder.